We have a gentleman here named Bob Ronak, served in World War II. This one's for you, Bob.